okay, it is 6 a.m. and this is it. This is the last day of the trip. And in our travel style, we're going to be ending it epically by checking out one of Nicaragua's biggest highlights, and that's going to be sandboarding down a volcano. I mean, I am so stoked for this. I should be tired at 6 a.m., but I'm so wired and ready for this. And not only have I gotten to check off something of my bucket list by seeing an active volcano with lava up close and personal, but now I get to sandboard down a friggin' volcano. This is going to be such an epic day. I mean, what more can I say? But let's get this day started.
This is your board. This is the one you're going to use to slide down the volcanoes.
There's no hospitals
in 2 hours near the volcano, right?
I'm pretty durable.
Terrific.
Pretty durable.
Have some fun.
Cerro Negro, meaning Black Hill, is the youngest volcano in Central America. It's also one of the most active volcanoes in Nicaragua, erupting 23 times since its birth in 1850 and last in 1999.
Trek begins. It's going to be about 45 minutes up to the top, and the plan is to do this more than once, so we'll see how it goes. It is blistering hot out here.
This is only the beginning, my friend.
Yeah.
The beginning of the fun.
Yeah.
Coming for you.
That side, that's Honduras already.
That mountain right there?
Yeah.
You're so busy looking at the ground, not trying to fall over yourself, that you miss what's behind you and in front of you. I mean, look at this view. Amazing.
Surprise, surprise, a young kid made it to the top first.
What's up, guys?
Banana break?
We make banana break and chocolate break. We're going down the crater. This is an active volcano. So it actually may tremble. And if you hear some explosion, don't get scared. That's pretty normal. We are not dying. I hope so. Ready to go?
Ready to go, right
we
now.
We are literally in the crater of the volcano, the active volcano. So basically, we are working above lava right now. Like underneath, under these rocks, there's lava, like running lava. You see something like smoke coming out of here? So basically, this is the hottest area on the volcano.
I feel
so it. People bring poor stuff here just for the heck of it, to have fun.
No, sir!
Gonna be sliding down here. You're gonna begin here on the top, 728 meters. So you're gonna start sliding all the way there until you reach the bottom, right? So once you see you are reaching the bottom, make sure that you brake using your ankles. If you use your elbows or your hands, you're gonna fall, and you don't want that to happen, right? So that will be it. Always keep your hands inside the board and your ankles outside for you to break. If you put everything inside, you're gonna reach speed, a very high speed.
Okay.
All right, unless you wanna do that, then do it, all right? So remember, to reduce speed, ankles. To speed up, the whole body inside the board.
Okay.
All right, got it?
Yeah.
All right, terrific, so let's make it happen.
This is what it all comes down to. See what I'm made of. I'm about to go down at warping speeds of how fast?
You can reach 80 or 90 kilometers per hour.
Okay. Wow. All right, let's do it.
That's really windy.
Oh, yeah.
We made it.
Yeah, sit at the back and go for it. We're ready?
Action.
Oh my god, I was crazy fast. I have volcanic rock in my mouth. That was an amazing experience.
Another epic end to a fantastic trip.
My mouth is so dry. Boy, that really escalated really quickly.
I mean, that really got out of hand fast.